Hey everybody, this is Joker Fit here. Going to talk about my most anticipated game of the year, which is Batman Arkham City. So you can see I got the trailer up and running. I just want to talk about it for a minute. This, well, is, like I said before, my most anticipated game of the year. I love the original Arkham Asylum. And in fact, it was the reason that I bought a PS3 just so I could play Arkham Asylum. And you can see here, the game just looks great. You can see that the gameplay and the environment has just been fleshed out. I really appreciate what Sefton Hill and the team at Rocksteady have done to Arkham City to try and make it the best Batman game that ever existed, which I'm sure it will be. And you can see that they've made a lot of refinements to the gameplay and to the environment. You can see that instead of a small island now, it's like fleshed out to a whole portion of Gotham City, which is a big improvement. The gameplay has been substantially improved because of quicker and more flowing free flow combat. Right there you saw the triple takedown. And more characters, obviously, in this one than in the past. We have a different faction fighting for Arkham City. Like we've seen so far is a Joker, Penguin, Two-Face, Catwoman, and Riddler. Riddler's back with his trophies. So, that's just it. Kind of a quick commentating on this. So, I'll check in with you guys later. Be sure to subscribe, like, comment, favorite, all that. You can find me on GameSpot. I'm Joker Fett. Signing out. Bye.
There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me.